Yeah, that'll work.
I take it we're not welcome.
Yeah, there's a first. I'm gonna get us all name badges that say, "Hello, I'm not welcome," or maybe t-shirts or coffee mugs.
Alyssa, I see her.
You and me both. She's wearing just a simple terry cloth robe, and she's brought me coffee.
That's her, all right. Spitting image.
The resemblance is uncanny. This is Ivo Shandor's mother, painted in 1885.
Wait. What? Alyssa is a Shandor?
Why does this always happen to me? I meet a girl, she's crazy about me, but she always turns out to be some kind of unbelievable fixer-upper.
This is all making sense. Alyssa must have inadvertently triggered the mandala because she has Shandor blood.
She doesn't know it. When I did her profile, she told me she was adopted.
Some coincidence, huh?
You don't really believe this happened by accident?
No. Someone must have known and set this up.
The mayor did say that Peck personally recommended Alyssa to be the guest curator of the Gozer exhibit.
Once a Peck, always a Peck.
Shandor must have employed hundreds of workers for years to build this place.
The supports are waterlogged, the mortar is decrepit, and the foundation is shattered. In purely physical terms, there's no way all this can still be standing.
You sound like you're surprised.
No, not really. It's beautiful, in a horrific way.
You can't deny the pure genius of Shandor. It's a pity that it was all used for evil. If he would have just channeled some of it for good, the things he could have done.
that way.
Check this joint out.
Unless my sensory array is malfunctioning, that is definitely the place we're looking for.
Hey, where'd the caddy go? Yo, cool breeze. Come on out.
Peter, behind you.
No! Get back! Take your imaginary hands off me, man!
No, there's too many.
Egon! They got Egon! Bring him back here! Kid, help us!
Okay, you need to get to the others so we can help you. Please be careful. We don't know what we're dealing with yet. But it sounds big. When big things attack, it hurts. place. Can barely move my arms. Can you find me? I think you're getting closer to me. The sounds are getting louder. You know, I always did like you more than the others did. Somewhere in here.
Hey. Ooh, thanks, man. I was seriously cramping up in there.
This is all looking a little familiar. Ray would be giggling right now.
This must be where all the mood slime came from. Look, they must have pumped it straight into the sewers from here. Let's go find Egon, then we'll think about finding him.
Shandor's cult was working some crazy experiments in here. There's blue slime, pink slime, yellow slime, and every ghost in here is coated with black slime. What's generating it all? Where's it all coming from?
That's it. And I am stuck. really shows well on your review. I think you're really turning some heads back at headquarters.
Man, what are these spooks up to?
I get the whole Mandala immortality and power thing, but what's up with all the stuff science? Ah, this island's got to be sitting directly on a cross-dimensional portal.
I think I hear you guys. Yes, that sounds like my equipment. You're getting close.
Almost to you.
Thank you. This is going to reflect well on your performance review. In most cases, I find close proximity to mildew stimulating. That was a little much, though. Have you seen Venk?
Well, you know.
Have you looked for him?
Well, you know.
The meter seems to indicate that he's somewhere in this direction. Take my hat off to Shandor. This lab was built how many years ago? It's truly impressive. It's likely Shandor was the parapsychology expert of his time.
Stay in the light, Egon.
I'm trying, Winston.
Should we try to find Peter, or...
They're probably stashed him around here somewhere.
Help! Yo, little help!
I think I hear.
Did somebody call a break?
Yep, that's Vinkman, all right. Now, we're sure about this, right?
We need to be at full strength to shut down this node.
Way to go! I feel a momentum swing here in our favor. Get out there and find the Mandala node and shut it down. That should really piss someone off.
Hey, I got places to go, people to meet. Can we move out of here?
Great job, kid. Glad to hear Peter's okay.
What are they doing?
The readings are as big as those at the library when we crossed over. I think it's safe to assume that the machine they're working on is not built for the 9th. It's an orrery, a device typically used for predicting planetary alignment. In this case, it appears to actually be aligning dimensions.
I, for one, do not want the dimensions to align. Not this close to Christmas.
That would put a damper on the holidays.
How do we shut that thing down?
The motion of those devices seems to be generating some sort of energy. Hard to tell, though.
What if we tried locking those things down?
I can calculate 54 likely outcomes. We'd survive 3 of them.
That beats our usual odds.
Unfortunately, you're correct. Let's do it.
It looks like the movement of those spheres is stabilizing the interior structure. What if they stopped moving? So far, this Scooby Island has been a slime tether amusement park. Why should that change now? Lock those spheres down, man! We gotta stop those balls from moving. I mean, you know what I mean. Universe, huh? Egon, Ray, anyone? Didn't think so.
Wait, those planets are aligning. I'm not so sure this is the safest course of action. I think we found the source of the black slime, Winston.
I wasn't that curious. The whole room's filling up. Get to higher ground.
All right, gentlemen, it's official. This was a bad idea.
Fulton fish market when they've got fish.
Wait,
I know that monster.
A putrid mass of hatred, bile, and anger.
Not exactly Mrs. Sunshine, is it?
This is the part where we do what we do. Well, got to cut off his visor. Somebody chop some onions.
Giving me the evil eye, huh? It's got to be vulnerable somewhere.
Statistically speaking, that's not entirely accurate.
Statistically speaking, we better hope it is.
Okay, fair enough. What about that inaccessible anterior nodule?
That glowing thing on his head? That is its head, isn't it?
I'm not sure that matters. How can we get to it?
Hey, Rookie, run around and look delicious, will ya?
There it is. Concentrate your fire on that nose.
Hit it right there. It doesn't like that at all. He's taking the bait. Why are you shooting everything but the glowing thing on his head? They belong. Our boy Evo Shandor didn't factor in that he was messing with the Ghostbusters. Ha ha ha!
Yep, that made the same mistake. We're gonna have to have a long talk.
Don't forget that Peter's girlfriend is a Shandor.
I'm gonna have a very long talk.
You guys need to get down to the shore and fast. I don't know how much longer I can hold her. The whole island's sinking.
Ray, keep the motor running. We are coming at you fast.
Was it cool? What did it look like? Did you get any samples? Did it have multiple eyes?
Shut up.
Oh, thank God you're here.
What's going on, Janine? Where's Alyssa?
She's gone. They took her. One minute everything was fine, the next it was chaos. Ghosts flying everywhere.
Janine, slow down. Start from the beginning.
Okay. Well, I was a little late this morning because one of the heels on my favorite pair of pumps broke, and Lester's was out of my favorite tea. You know how I love my chamomile. Well, and...
Okay. Maybe not the beginning. Start where things went haywire around here.
Okay. Okay. Somebody jumped me from behind. And before I passed out, I heard Alyssa struggling and yelling, "No!" And the last thing I remember was the screams of the dead and damned echoing in my brain.
So either there was a mass escape from Rikers,
or someone shut down our containment grid again.
Again? Just like Peck threatened to do.
It's funny. I always knew that Peck was a pencil-necked bureaucratic prick, but I never pegged him as an evil occultist.
But where did he take her?
And where are all the ghosts? 'Cause, no offense, but if all the ghosts we've ever caught just escaped, I'm clocking out.
Yeah, they would be awfully mad at us.
Exactly. It's generally a bad idea for the guards to hang out in the cell blocks just after a prison break.
This just in. As authorities continue to supervise the Thanksgiving evacuation of Manhattan, increasingly powerful tremors are rocking Central Park. The question is, where are the Ghostbusters?
Tell you what, kind of a nice day. Why don't we go to Central Park? Could round up some ghosts, save the girl, get back in time for a nap.
Okay, the Ghostbusters ride again.
Oh, hi. Really? Mm-hmm. I told him that if they start evacuating Manhattan, that I don't plan on coming in on Monday, and he says, I've already used all my floating holidays this year, right? I tell him, Dr. Venkman, catastrophic exodus of the city doesn't count as a floating holiday. No, it doesn't. I looked it up. So he hands me the employee handbook and tells me to look again, and that what is and isn't covered is very clearly defined. What? Yeah, it was in there. In his handwriting. In pencil. He wrote it in when he asked me to get his coffee. Anyway, I can take a half day on Monday if they evacuate the city. All right. Goodbye.
You win this round, Ghostbuster.
once.
I wouldn't mind running with these other ghouls away from the trouble.
Where's the fun in that?
Any guesses on where we'll find Peck and Alyssa?
I suspect that we're going to need the Super Slammer up there. No telling how powerful Peck has grown.
That means we gotta take the Ecto-1. I'll drive.
Maybe the trainee should drive.
Nah!
Thanks, Winston. Any ideas?
Ah!
Junior's pretty spry, even with that 100 pounds of proton accelerator.
Ow! That was ow there!
Make your way around to the other side and open this gate for us.